Hey, what's up, guys? Jed here. Can you drink coffee while intermittent fasting, and does it break a fast? Good question. Let's talk about it. But before we get into the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that you stay up to date whenever I post a new video. Are you allowed to drink coffee while intermittent fasting? Of course you can. I've done it in the past and it's definitely helped me reach my weight loss goals a lot easier. But I've sort of come to a realization as to why I no longer need it. More on that later, but first let's talk about why people drink coffee while intermittent fasting. The first reason is that it suppresses hunger. I know this to be true because before I started drinking coffee, I would always feel hungry, and so drinking coffee would get rid of that feeling. Of course, it's always better to drink water instead, but at the time I was someone who preferred something with taste and something that made me feel like I was taking in calories even though I wasn't. So does drinking coffee break a fast? The answer to that, my friend, is yes and no. The only time coffee will break a fast is if you put sugar in it. The reason this happens is because sugar has calories, and when you consume something that has calories, it's no longer considered fasting. So whenever you drink... I swear, man, every time. So whenever you drink coffee, you have to make sure that it is just black coffee without any sugar. And if you really can't live without sugar, you can always add stevia, which is pretty much just the same as regular sugar. And no, anything that says 5 calories doesn't count. So make sure you don't forget that. So what if coffee was no longer available? What would I do then? Because if I no longer had access to coffee, that would mean I can't do intermittent fasting anymore, because the main source that helped me push through my fast is gone. So that's when I changed my mindset. If you can convince yourself that the only thing you need is to just tell yourself that you can do it without having to rely on something else, then of course you will most definitely succeed. See, because coffee is a temporary thing, and so when something is temporary, the feeling is also temporary. So when you compare coffee with someone with a changed mindset, it's something that you really don't even need. Coffee might not always be available to you, but your mind will always stay. So ever since I made that little change, I realized that I didn't even need coffee to begin with. Just something that I think you guys should think about. But of course, at the end of the day, whether you choose to continue to drink coffee is totally up to you. Anyway, that's all I gotta say about that. If you guys are interested in learning more about weight loss and intermittent fasting, be sure to check out my last video where I talk about 3 tips on how to make intermittent fasting work faster. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already, and tap that notification bell so that you never miss out on any future videos. Also, don't forget to leave a like and comment down below letting me know, are you a coffee drinker? And with that said, I will see you guys next time.